Welcome to Dan ARG YouTube. Apostle Alfred Uyinusa, the man where the talk must be, the advice family for Nigeria, say things don't change for abroad. Make I leave you, make you hear from Apostle Alfred. Enjoy the video.
My people, good morning. Good afternoon, good evening, depending on the location. If they connect with me this morning, we thank God for this beautiful day we in or create, because not only one they put road for where road no day, and only one they talk word when they reach, and nobody go fit change them. This morning, I get word for all my brothers and sisters. Say abroad, in OBICB again, things don't change for abroad. Because of this pandemic, because of this coronavirus katakata, abroad no BIB before. Things don't change for abroad. Before now, our people feel the boast of doing so many things. Because work day, things they flow well. But now, it not be like that again. Abroad don't change. Abroad of the 90s, not be the abroad now. The abroad of 2018, not be the abroad we see now, because things don't change. Before for abroad, our people, they spend money anyhow, because work day. But as we talk now, because of this pandemic, work not day like that again. So many of our brothers, they suffer. Most of them, what you see for Facebook, now packaging, now the cloth where they don't gather, since now they wear now. Those people, when they see something from Facebook now, and they put gold for hand. That gold, now which they don't buy, they it don't grant. Now packaging, most of them want to come back to Nigeria. They don't fit. You know why? Because the house where they say me that people will build for the for house, in no day. They don't go fit come back to Nigeria. Maybe they can't go to stay hotel with which money. Things don't change for abroad. Abroad don't be as be before again. So my people waiting for Nigeria. Make us also use our brain. So that make us still help on our brothers and sisters with the day for abroad. No tree for abroad there for the pork money. They only block money for abroad. In fact, there is no free money in a free town. There is no free food in a free town because you work for it. No free food. Forget those stories where they say government they pay them. My brother, those things are loan. Now debt where they go pay. As government they give them money now, government no say one day they will collect that money back through different means, through tax, through all kind of area. Things don't change for abroad. So forget those packaging. When you say one guy will come out, he will wear jeans, he will wear t-shirt, he will do expensive bros, he not be IB before again. So for people never get visa. Some they do what do they call shoroti? No, what do they call shoroti? Shoroti na the advanced name for begging. Yes, shoroti na the advanced name for begging, professional beggar. Where our own for Nigeria and at today's street, they carry gogoro, kokoro, kokoro. They look for money. Now, so what? Some of our brothers and sisters live for abroad. If they don't beg, they don't go fit chop. Now, from those things where they beg, the money that will still bring come Nigeria. Say, mama, let me build house. Uncle, let me buy land. Land they no go see. House they no go build. Things don't change for abroad. Forget those things we see in our packaging. All their life na mortgage. All our brothers, their sisters, our brothers and sisters for abroad, everything they buy in a mortgage. To buy much on a mortgage, to their house on a mortgage, everything around their mortgage because they pay tax through their nose. We for Nigeria, we enjoy it to an extent, but we must tell ourselves the truth. But the difference between Nigeria and abroad, because say the system they work, finish. System they work for abroad. That's the reason, even if you still get more money, you will finish the job. And you will finish the money to carry for loan. You fit still have stay for mortgage, but not be everybody. They not be everybody mortgage they work for abroad. We must tell ourselves the truth. The abroad of the 80s, where we say our uncles, all of them go, they fit get money, they do everything. But some of them now, they don't spend 30 years, 25 years. They just wish they fit come back to Nigeria. They fulfill come, but our evil leaders, our demonic politicians, we busy doing the plan for the future. They only the plan for themselves. A lot of our brothers did diaspora. When the bishop, they want to come Nigeria, come invest. But the policy for Nigeria no go let them invest. Even those ones, when they go invest, witches and wizards go fight them because they don't like a good thing. Things don't really change for abroad, my people. Things don't change. Abroad of 2002, not be December abroad with it with here now. With this year, no. Abroad of 2015 is different from this abroad of this 2021. You know why? Because of this pandemic. It will take years before some of our brothers will recover. It will take years before some of our sisters will recover. Some of our brothers, they will be run mad. Why? Because waiting they invest on, it don't work. Some don't even think of selling their houses in Nigeria. Some of our brothers and sisters now, they don't even think how they want to sell the land, the house where they build, the land where they buy for Nigeria. Why make the same money to survive? Nobody they need money now, say they want to buy a new car. No. Some of them just need money now to pay back the loan and the mortgage when they carry for abroad. Why some of our brothers for Nigeria don't not just bother to work? Because you get sister for abroad. Because you get brother for abroad, when it be say if you get small problem, they go send you money. Abroad, not be a baby again. Things don't change. Things don't change for abroad. Things don't change. Things don't change. Things don't change. Things don't change. So that's the reason why our brother from Nigeria, make una they use on her brain. Make una see how una go fit support una brothers and sisters for diaspora. No be only they go they support you for Nigeria. If you know the pain, the hardship when our brothers and sisters they go through for abroad, I believe you know go carry phone, take call and say you never chop. The only difference between Nigeria and abroad is saying that the system they work because they get good leaders. Nigeria will get bad leaders, even with all our mineral resources. For Nigeria now, you don't need some area day like Edo. You don't need fertilizer to plant. But for abroad, everything are fertilizer. They know they eat natural food the way we eat. They know they drink natural water the way we drink. But we must tell ourselves, our brothers, our sisters, they need our help. They need our help. Then they call when they say, you go call for brother, your brother for abroad for one that you know will see give you. Time they come when the bishop say they don't feel sheep anything come Nigeria. Time they come, why? Because things don't change. Why we from Nigeria? No one just we just depend on abroad money. They only pick money for abroad. There is no free money in the free town because you suffered for it, you paid for it. So when you see anybody come in Nigeria, go invest, support them. When you see your brother want build house, support them. No shame as an opportunity to tell you you want to build your own mansion. It gets somebody when I even help build a house. We just rounded up the project. That project. Each time I go that area, they cry. That man, he owned people three different contractors. Now I carry that house to DPC. He owned people just to chop the money. Now, oh God. He will send money, give an in-law. Say, my in-law, buy cheaper. He not be say, he borrow one more without interest. In-law not pay money back. But yet, in-law don't buy two cheaper on top of that cheaper. Now, he need money now to pay me for the work when I do. He not see money. The house now, we don't kind of reach linted decking level. But yet, he never see somebody to pay me. Even when I go outside my way to take carry money to say, I must help this man do this house. He don't know me. I don't know him. I put my life on that risk. When the man come in there for say, this apostle, I know what you do. Say, I beg, bear with me. That's it, my in-law will pay me the money when I borrow and I will good. I shake my head. Imagine, so soon for people they go through pain. Things don't change for abroad because of the pandemic. So for people now, they go to take vaccine when they don't support even take. If things good, they for not take. Just because they want your blame into the system. They just want to follow the system. So that may hunger not kill them. So that may they not drive them for work. That's why they will go to take that vaccine. Naturally, they for not take. Naturally, they for not take. They for not take. Even the diaspora city, what they do? Go for the same land for Ogua. I know so many family people here, they discourage their people from abroad. Why? Because they don't, the land not go through them. Why? Because nobody see the land. They don't feel at their own journey. I know as even mama tell you they deceive your own pickings, they head there. Why? Because the money, the land, nobody should see the land. I know so many brothers when they be saying they discourage their own brother for abroad. Say, hey, don't turn your ray. You know why? Because nobody they see the land, they know if he add money on top. Wicked people. Wicked brothers. Wicked sisters. Wicked in-law. Even when somebody will send a children, say, I beg, go look that place. A children come, they discourage mama. Say, hey, yeah, there. You know why? Because nobody they see the place. They don't see opportunity to add money to them. Why we know if we encourage our brothers for diaspora? May they feel invest, may they feel do things with their money. When I teach you, they plug money for abroad. Things don't change. Things don't change. Things don't be how it be before. When the business people, they throw money anyhow. Now you can't throw money. If you try, you're in trouble. You're in trouble. Even the experience with me, I don't get for diaspora city for Ogua. I say, our people are really wicked. Our people are really wicked. Just because nobody they see the land. Even something will happen. Somebody will send a brother. He said, I beg, go meet Apostle Alfred and show you the land. He not reach the place. He reverse for road. He said, now he called the brother, he don't see another land close to our site. Guess what? They dupe the person. They dupe the person. They dupe the person. The person who they regret, say, like say, I know. I for not cook myself my family. I for your go give money. I just pay money straight to Apostle Alfred. Now the person down, they cry because a family deceiver again. At the risk of Ogua, where our side, they reverse. They go back on that land close to our side. But today now, they're in trouble. Wicked family. Make we say we fit help our brothers for diaspora. If as of today, I go fit tell you and say our brothers and sisters in diaspora need help, more help than we in Nigeria. We must tell ourselves the truth. Tell friend to another boyfriend. Our people for our diaspora now need help more than we within Nigeria. That's the truth of the matter. Why? Because of this pandemic. Things don't work well again. Some of our brothers will work three shifts. No, if you do three shifts again, you know why? No work. But shame not only become Nigeria. Why? Because nothing to fall back on. Nothing to fall back on. Nothing to fall back on. That's why she said our brothers and sisters, they pick interest in which they happen for Nigeria. They pick interest for which they happen for Edo so that they go feel come back home. But yet, our people for here, don't agree use their sense. Don't agree use their head. If the kind of money our people for diaspora don't say come Nigeria, come Edo, and our people really utilize them where Edo for not be their second Dubai, that's the truth of the matter. Things don't change for abroad. Abroad not be IB again. Things don't change. A lot of our people just wish they feel you fly come Nigeria. Even to even fly come a problem. You don't even see a Nigeria passport. You don't go see nothing. They go frustrate our people for abroad. We will cry and they frustrate us here. Our people in diaspora are more frustrated. They are more frustrated. There's you know you see some of them now go they protest against Buhari for UK. Oh God, they tell Buhari, go back to Nigeria. Go fish Nigeria. Because if you see fish Nigeria, some of us say no good problem. So if our brother know if we will shift anything come Nigeria again. Why? Because of the issue of custom. They don't go fish ship goods come Nigeria because they see money before when they think they help themselves, when they think they help their family. Some of our brothers will invest into shipping business to dinner, they don't wreck. Some of them will drink snapper. Some of them will drink snapper. Some of them will drink snapper. I know of three persons now without coming from abroad. Say they want to sell their house, they want to sell their land. Three persons. More than three persons. We don't call Apostle Beck. I get the house I want to sell. I was forced to ask him, I say, why you want to sell this house? Why? We do my post story. They say, he said, the whole people. She need to sell her. So I mean, she take pay debt. They ask it for Sapler Road. If things good, that woman will not think of selling the house. She will think of coming back home to stay in that house. But now she wants to sell that house because of debt. And if you go check her, you will see a family member, you will put her into that debt. Some bad friends, then we will put her into that debt. When she tell me she wants to say, oh God, I got to ask why you want to sell the house. Why? Because she need money to pay back loan. So she should take care of herself abroad. Then the reason she said our brothers they pick interest on the things with the happen for Nigeria. Even our people for abroad now they carry a partition of past we with the year. That's the truth. Because every day now bad news of the year, they panic. So bad news. There's some individual will be saying they only use their head. They will call social media. You are fighting. You are crazy. You are crazy. Time don't wait for us to wake up to really begin to assist ourselves. You within Nigeria, anything you know, you feel do to take help your brothers and sisters abroad. I beg, go do one because they need our help now. So if our people don't tire, they want to come back home. They're tired. But how they want to come when they be say home no ever good? That's what some of the girls they begin to use shame, they stay there. Some girls they use shame, they stay, people don't laugh at them. Some don't spend 30 years, they don't feel lay foundation. Nobody say they don't feel lay. Money when they don't send, come, make the lay foundation, they chop up. You know how they go. Foundation, they don't feel lay. Foundation they don't feel lay. Some of our brothers are abroad now. They get sickness for body. When they be say the day when they land Nigeria, the sickness will show. The reason why the sickness will show for abroad, they say they get good medical attention. Because of stress. Some of them will get injury for leg for the kind of work where they walk. Some don't get injury for hand because of the kind of work where they walk. Some don't get waist pain because of the kind of work where they walk. They only rest. Yet, after the devil same money can give you, you know, tell them thank you. As if saying that you're right. As if saying that you're right. If he is, may you go abroad, may you go south, then you suffer. So we will buy motor give you. You know we will do anything to say, okay, make I maintain that motor to make sure I buy motor join her. You scatter the motor money, you know go see. You then think saying that you're right. Tomorrow you go, they say they don't help you. Who will not help you? That makes some of our brothers from Nigeria now come dead lazy, especially the Edos, Benin boys, come lazy because they think say free money they are abroad. Hardly before you see Edo boy now they lay work. Hardly. They are all looking for quick money. Why? Because they think say their brother and sister they are abroad. My people, your brother for abroad, they suffer. Do they enjoy past your sister for they are abroad? You were in Nigeria, they use iPhone, what, 350,000. Your brother in a few later use phone of 100,000. That will tell you the difference. Why? Because it just will make things good for you. I beg me to repair our home so that our brothers and sisters, that they will come back to Nigeria. They won't come back. As many talk now, there are 1,000 Edo indigenous for that's why we want to come back home. More than one. In fact, they want to come back home now, but they don't fit. Why, ma? Narigo na na obuwa ma bowa. Narigo na na yon duto oto ma de. Narigo na na dimoto ma dimoto ma de. Ami wanda. Abu unsusu. Now they will carry their brother name go put for shrine. Carry their sister name go put for shrine. So that they don't go say, I think do their own. Mama go carry Pikin name, go put for shrine. Most of our sisters, when they do, when they be like witch for abroad today, so now their mama, their papa get hand for them. They go say me they being the mad. Why? Because they want to keep feeding on their head. Some of our brothers we suppose don't marry, they don't feel married. You know why? Because their mama don't sit down for their head. Some of our sisters we suppose marry, don't feel married. Why? Because their mama, in-law, or cousin, he don't sit down for their head. They'll begin to use them like ATM machine, making industry. You are making them. Person with the milk every day, one day that milk go finish. And when the milk finish, your eye go clear. Your eye go clear. Some of them go bring husband and come. He no go let her marry. Why? Because that husband not come through them. Because they don't feel manipulate the man. They don't feel manipulate the woman. Before you know, relationship will break. Why mama go dey Nigeria, they enjoy. I say, mama, na God will punish you. Any papa or mama, when they get her for what you know they go through, and they will say that they help her, and God go punish them. Now God go punish them. He know will lie better for them. Uwama boma uwi setting. Ohwe no riran uweran oje. Awe ma koko va atanyame. So no man are not to blame some of our brothers where they come social media, they curse, where they do anyhow. Just not say they don't have parental curse, they don't have influence. Some of our brothers for that's why now with any kind of way they call themselves, you see that they disgrace themselves, not be their fault, they are under curse. And they need urgent help, they need deliverance. When you see one person they call, they talk about sex, everything for Facebook, not be their fault, he need help, he they under curse. Mama don't use until do oats. Papa don't use until do charm. You go throw him. Don't be their fault. Some of our sisters are not demand for abroad. But their family don't say they demand. Some of our brothers not demand for abroad. Their family don't say they demand. They don't say they demand. Because they only hear from them. Some of our brothers will go suffer pass through Libya. They pass through Libya, go abroad. They will still manage, see same money come. You know, we appreciate them. Fish not eat them. Arab people not cut off their head. Yes, you know, appreciate what they do for you. Things don't change for abroad. Things don't change. Things don't change. That's why they that's why they do people abroad. And they careful. Because it's not easy. And they talk with one yesterday. I give her a quotation. So I don't come here for man. I can't call her yesterday. I said, Mama. He said, you go not do it or the back, but hey, Mama, here you. When he tell me a quotation, you want me 50 naira, young winner. Want me 100 naira, young winner. So are we in my evidence? You don't know. A quotation is to give you an idea of what you want to do. Because Bible says, if any man want to build a house, you first of all count the cost. I said that the cost. Oh, you know where you are going. It may not be up to. It may be if he pass, if he never reach. If he never reach the amount, because I said yes. So if you get 500,000, then I will reach to do something for that house. If you get 400,000, you will reach to do something for that house. No wait until you get millions. She said, yeah. I said, yes, ma. See, my way, you know, you don't know. That's the little counsel and advice I could give. Are you aware most of our family for abroad now they sell their houses for Benin? So I mean, if it didn't survive. Even one of them will send the Pikin come and sell the land for Nigeria. You know why? No money. No money. Abroad, no be a bill. The only difference between Nigeria and abroad now the system, they work, finish. System, they work, light day. The seafood chop, good road day. That's the difference between Nigeria and abroad. System, they work, they get good leadership. The Nigeria will not get good leadership. If they go allow diaspora people to rule this country, I tell you, just one diaspora, you say, don't become president, things will change. Why? Because waiting they don't learn, they will carry and come back to take change the state. They change the country. But our evil leader no will let them do one. Today now, federal government don't put restriction for money. You have to send in dollar. Even if you send in money, now problem. Some of you now, for Nigeria, very soon I will begin a mission because when I know they receive one kobo from my family and from abroad. All these things come to change after NSAS also. Because federal government feels say, so the people for abroad support their brothers for Nigeria to protest against them. Now federal government begin to raise up different things against them for abroad. Different demonic policy. More than they help them. Today, I can tell you, say our people for diaspora need more help than we in Nigeria. That's the truth. I don't say they talk as much as they be. Our people for diaspora need more help than we within Nigeria. That's the truth. That's why they pick interest of waiting to happen every day. Why? Because they want to come home. No place like 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 home. No place. So my people, I beg. Time don't reach for us to wake up. I do people want to wake up to take support to my people for abroad that are suffering. Anywhere 100 Nigeria gather for abroad, 99 want to come back home. Yes. If 100 people of our people gather for abroad, they talk, 99 want to come back home. 99 want to come back home. But they look fit. Some of them, oh God. Fear that we will let some of them come. Why? Because of family problem. Because of family problem. You got family problem. Family, what are something they reduce in that matter? Some of our brothers now, no one let walk again. You know why? He get brother for abroad. He get sister for abroad. I enter one area. If I not be one in my area, where they stay. He get one small girl. Because his sister there abroad. Each time when I drive past, I go to shake my head. Because his sister there abroad, she know the green leg walk. In the morning, she'll sit down for front of house, go to pick fingernails. So now she couldn't open her breast, they wear bum shorts, we all sit down for outside. I say, ew! You need craze. That's you know the craze, eh? What you do, you know who do am. Your sister for her brother suffer. Forget what you now packaging. Now she did not packaging. Each time I depart, they look the guy, say, ah, God. This poor pekin never know. She'll come paint her finger, go sit down for outside. In the wait month ending, me your sister same money give you. Foolish girl. Go tell that girl, let me go learn dressing. Go say, no, I want to write jam. With jam. Go learn dressing. With jam. You never hear of so many people without graduate, don't get job. So many five people without graduate, no job. Go and learn jam. Go and learn handwork. No, I want to write and go to university. If you get the party result, who wants to sponsor your school fees? Who not they think? Who wants to pay your school fees? I know they're against education, but I will talk about it. Your sister will want to pay your school fees abroad. You not get work. Your papa not get work. Your auntie not get work. Why you not go learn handwork? Then later you go do part-time course to upgrade yourself. Go and do part-time course to upgrade yourself. But no, you sit down. You sit down. Why some of our brothers go sit down now? They'll sag their waist, begin to fry hair. They don't want work with the fry hair. You have fry hair. Your brother for a brother, they fry hair. He they walk. He they so far. 247. They sleep. They go wear low waist. They work out for street. They join court. As soon as join court finish, your brother, sister, where they are brother will get peace of mind. Because police arrest you. The way they call. Or a police station. My brother, any of them who that they are abroad, they call and say they arrest my brother. Eh? When I leave, they make a day prison. At the verse this morning. At the verse. And we could hear this matter. Those of Funa, way there abroad, every day they call you for phone. See, they don't arrest your brother. They don't arrest her. Now, leave one day, I beg, no pick their call again. No believe one day abroad. Make a pick this call. Hello, good morning. Yeah, Domo, sir. Yes, sir. Thomas.
Yes, sir. Thank you very much for this overwhelming message and encouragement.
Thank you, sir.
But you are very good friend. The ability of a man of God is to have affection and to know the truth. And you have to be informed. When you have this knowledge, you have this information, you will be seeing things differently. You understand? I was speaking with my mom yesterday. I make her to understand that even in Europe now, where we reside, you can't move from one city to another. You cannot even move from one village to another. You cannot even go to work without a justification. A proof to show that you are working, that is why you are going out at that point in time. So, if you are not working, you don't have reason, a good reason to justify that this is the reason why you are moving from one village to another or one city to another. You have a fine, low end is 600 euros. 600 euros is about 300,000. You understand me?
Yeah.
Okay, now, will you allow somebody to receive that kind of fine just because you want to go and look for something to eat? And some people that have hatred for the foreigners, they may take the case to another level. That can even affect your own stay. If you don't have one already, when you want to have your stay, you want to apply for stay, the first thing they will use against you is that you violate the law. You violate the law. So you will not be struggling to receive your stay or permit to work because of this issue. That is why here we are extraordinarily careful, because we don't want more problems. We have a lot of problem already. The problem we have already, it is the deals that have been imposed in us, whether you like it or not. Brother, if I hear, I'm satisfied. If those at home don't even know what is going on abroad, I'm satisfied. A man that can use close to 800,000 every month to take care of his deals and of his family here abroad is a millionaire. He's a millionaire. So sometimes when, if you want to know that you are a millionaire, every year you give an account of what you earn as a worker. The government will show you the statistics from the day when you start to work and that point in time that you declare that this is the time you have to return back to the government. If you receive more than now. If you calculate that money, it's millions, but you don't have that money in your hands. You know what I mean? You don't have that money in your hands. You ask yourself, where is this money? The money I've brought back to the system due to expenditure. They have planned their system in a way that very soon, my brother, I'm sorry to say, very soon, no one abroad will be able to send money home. We have been seeing the light now. We have been seeing the notification now, very soon. But those that are home, they are not even helping issues or even create something for themselves. We are here thinking of how we're going to get out of this mess. Because many of these people, this country will decide on, many of them don't believe in God. Neither they believe in miracles that we believe on. So when they pass the law about COVID, whether you like it or not, you must comply. Our fear is this. If they now brought a kind of a law that is against your faith, how are you going to survive? How do you expect somebody, just three bedroom flat in Europe, now, depends on the area, some is 1,000 euros. 1,000 euros, how much is it? 540,000 naira. Somebody that is paying 540,000 naira every month in his house, will you call that person a poor man?
No.
So now a family that cannot even come, he's not doing well abroad.
No.
You can't say it, because at the end of the day, this person is telling you that for him to live well, for his family to wear clothes, for him to eat 3 times a day, he will spend no less than 1,600 euros. If you don't have family at all, that's a different case. You know, our parents brought us up that they make us know where Ekoma Oja, Ekoma Edeba, Digoro, Digoro. Your children must call for food. You must do the effort. Even when you are under authority that maybe you don't have work, they restrict your movement, your expenditure, they control you. If you don't want to be in their hand, then you have to go and work. Yeah. Then when you are still working, they have already mapped out and plantings. It's not like Nigeria. Sometimes I look at Nigeria, look at everything there. They don't even know whether COVID exists. Yes, because we have a kind of a strong heart. We don't believe in other things. But yes, they don't want to know where you are coming from. You must abide to the law. Look at Nigeria, they gather together, everything. But now, if COVID is real, as they claim, because I know it's a plan work for them to operate their system, people will be falling in Nigeria like rats, like dead.
Mm.
Because none of them is obeying the law. None of them even follow the precautions. You understand me?
Yeah.
But I still tell you the truth, we are still satisfied here abroad because them, those ones are at home, they are not doing us, they are doing themselves, because some of us have family here. Mm. How many years are we going to spend on this earth? So it's our children that we are always even focused on. What people are coming to sell their buildings, it's because they have seen that there is no hope again in Nigeria. There is no hope again in the States. Things that are happening over there is abnormal. So we cannot be having those challenges and being seeing those things. So okay, let's do something back home. Let's check the home is home. And you will see the kind of thing that is abnormal. So you yourself would have said, no. Let them go. Or anything I have there. Somebody told me, he said, man that I respect someone, a man that I look up to. He said, what I invest in Nigeria, if I invest just 3% of it in Europe, I'll be a billionaire.
Mm.
But he cannot give account of it over there in Nigeria because of the greedy and senseless people believing that you pack money abroad. As I'm speaking to you, you are my brother. I tell you the truth. It's only you that is the eyes that I see. If not you, because I still believe that with you and many other people that can join you, things will turn around. But my fear is this: for them not to come after you, because what you are doing is what they call eye opener. What you are doing is what we call eye opener. And the wicked one don't like the truth. They want to come after you. But I believe that when God sent you as a mandate, he will back you up, he will protect you.
Amen.
And because nobody is eager to do a man who is doing good. No man can harm a man who is doing good. Amen. What you are doing is truth, is good. And we are free. How can I can't send money now to, I can't send you now to Nigeria, to my account in Nigeria to receive euro, to receive naira. They will say it's going to be in dollar. You understand me, but I'm not in Nigeria. How can I transfer from that account to another account? I did not open that account as a dollar account or foreign account or euro account. I opened that account in naira, so that when I put money there, I can transfer from there to do other things. But now everything is shut down. What is the essence of me passing through those things? Now you cannot travel. The passport is not working. Nothing is working. God bless you. When we receive such kind of message like this, we'll have more hope. Many people here will have more hope. They will be blessed with this broker this morning. May God bless you. And we in Africa will continue to be strong. Why we fight for good governance? Why we fight for a better place? It's because here in Europe is packaging. Packaging in the sense that the government has already planned it. Whether it's like it or not, they don't even believe in you before they map all their strategies, their rules and regulations. You can, you have to abide. That is it. Nobody else has 3 cars at the same time. Nobody here has one car. Nobody has more than one car yet in the same time. Nobody can claim and say, I have my self beauty in Europe. No, they can claim about it. It's 3 bedroom flats, 2 bedroom flats. You will see 7, 8 flats, 12 flats, 80 flats. They will be under one capsule. So what will not be both? So our mentality.
Wow. Wonderful caller. Thank you very much, sir, my cousin. Thank you very much. Truth today, very bitter. And I will continue to the talk and without fear or favor. As at today, things don't change for abroad. Things don't change. And I will tell you today now, say, our people for abroad need more help than we within Nigeria. That's the truth of the matter. In fact, we enjoy for Nigeria. Why? Because all you survive for yourself, anything, no government, nobody will touch you. Government no go touch you. Anything, you survive. Before abroad, you pay through your nose. You buy the chat card, you pay. Everything you pay. But because system are working. Even when they pay and they know they know them, they don't see, they don't feel it. You know what? The money keep coming. They only feel them. Why? Because the money they come as it's supposed to come. They only do feel them. So, time don't reach for us for Nigeria to sit down, ask ourselves question, what do we really need? What do we really need? I first tell you today, anywhere you see 100 Nigeria gather, they talk, 99 won't come back to Nigeria because they are tired of the system. Most of our people today, they are completely slave. Old woman, we're not ready to talk. Oh, old woman, we say naturally, they're going to bump old woman. Old woman will slap them. For Nigeria, you dare not try it. Today, some of our brothers are abroad. They need to go work for cemetery. They need to go and take care of old people. That is the job that is available. And they are paying well. But in Nigeria, can you take care of old people? No. You can't try it. For what? The job we be saying we know they do for here. Now our brothers, they do for abroad. The business we be saying we know if they do for here. Now our people, they do for abroad to take survive. Yet, you are still making life miserable for them. Now God go punish all the people we be saying they make life miserable for people for diaspora. Now God go punish all of them. Whether they be papa, whether they be mama, whether they be cousin, whether they be friend, now God go to punish them. The kind of the way that they frustrate our brothers and sisters for diaspora, my brother, you go shock for yourself. Enough of this frustration. Enough. Enough. Our people know they sleep for abroad. They don't sleep. But yeah, we go feel sleep 24 hours, we go to snore. Why? Because nothing concerns you. No. Time don't reach for us to speak out. So my brothers and sisters, we be saying they depend on Yahoo. Very soon, Yahoo will Yahoo. It will Yah, you be saying, you go family, you know, will see. Some of our sisters now, they do slay queen, you are slaying. Get handwork so that your brothers and sisters will get peace for abroad. Funny enough, some of our people for abroad, they don't really help matter. Some of our people for abroad, they don't really help matter at all. Why? Because they pamper their family. And this morning, hey, you pamper them. Some of them, I give them some of them, even though they help matter. Why? Because some of them, they greet your brother the truth. Say, you can see the package. No. Then when I shoot some of them, they come Facebook, the package, I say, you are creating more problems for yourself. Make a low profile. How does your party? No bother to go again. Relax yourself. When I see some of them on conference book, they do like witch. I say, are you crazy? Because you are seeing free food. Some of our women are with the craze for abroad. It's because government they pay the child benefits. If not, they follow the craze. They follow the conference book, the craze. Because they are receiving free money. Now, if they receive free money, can't you use your brain? Can't you use your brain? Use your brain. Use your brain. So when I see some of our brothers now, they come Facebook, they crazy, it's because they are getting free money. If not, you can't be crazy all the time. I don't blame on and I need deliverance because I don't that cause. And I need deliverance. So after they talk, I was continuing to talk. Abroad noisy. Things don't change because of the pandemic. Things don't change. Yes, things don't change. As I felt talking before, the difference between abroad and Nigeria and our system, the system they work. Finish. We get artificial air. We get natural air. We get everything natural. But abroad, everything artificial. Food, rice not artificial. Maggi not artificial. Everything artificial. But for here, anywhere you plant anything, put, it will grow. You feed just gather one small water and put fish right inside. You're gonna, before 3 months end, you don't invest, you don't gather money from the fish. The kind of investment where our brothers, for that's why don't become Nigeria. If our people allow that investment blow, our people would have become one of the best in the world. But now God go punish anybody where they frustrate our brothers' effort for diaspora. Whether they be government, anybody where they frustrate an effort for our diaspora, now God go punish them. Now calamity upon calamity, they go be their portion. I never eat this money. I'll continue to swear for them. I'll continue to swear for them. To spoil for them. So, tell friend truth, you know this boyfriend, what is not good is bad. I'll continue to talk about it in B. Abroad, it don't change. Abroad don't change. Abroad not be a B before again. Go and do the business of our brother, they go bring a container, four container. They can't even boast of bringing one now. Gonna do be saying they will they before you know 10 container, 7 container, 4 container. They can't even bring half container to a donor, they don't fit. You know why? Because of frustration from family, from custom, from government, from every angle. Frustration. Frustration. Anybody where they frustrate you, now God go kill them. And God go kill them. Yes, as I talk and so on, they've been, and God go kill them. Enough is enough. So my people, for that, for Nigeria, make when I begin to help on our brothers and sisters for diaspora. Anything where they say you make you do, do and well. Anything where they say make you do, do and well. Do and well. Anything where they give you money, make you do, do and well. Do and well. Do and. Yes, now we're pressing for the work, for the chop. But when you they eat, pass the walk, then you are crazy. Then you are crazy. Now I did travel. Why? I go I to help somebody. Now pay this call. Hello, good morning. Yeah, good morning. I'm on broadcast this morning. Do you want to speak with us? Yeah, I'm on broadcast. You want to talk to us? Okay, make a put up for speaker. I better introduce yourself, maybe you want to hear you.
Okay, my name is Sunday from Spain.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you for the good work.
Thank you, sir.
You see, the problem we are having is our leader. Why I think so? For example, if our leader make a meeting environment for the masses, everything will work. For example, let me just suggest one small something for you. Now, as I'm in abroad now, 1 o'clock in the midnight, like I use bicycle. For example, like if you use bicycle from Benin, go to Lobo. 1 o'clock at night, I will not see hand rubber for road. I will say to this man, I will greet him. He will be able to say, he will check me whether I have light for my bicycle. Are you hearing me?
Yeah.
Then, once my light is okay, I'm free to go. I know this here for mine, say, I will get hand rubber for road. When you say to me, they don't park on the road, side of the road. If they suspect you, they will stop you. And if you refuse to stop, my brother, they will just suffer, they follow you for back. Their car, they use fuel and they use light. Anywhere that they go, they will just suffer, they follow you. If they look, say, no, make you not waste their time, they will call other police. Before you know what will happen, other police, they will block you for fraud. Our system is not working. You know, we spend a lot of money for Obaseki to come power. The help of the diaspora make Obaseki to come power. Obaseki educated very well. I think so. Now, make Obaseki try to invite diaspora people, get everybody to share his view, how things will work for me. And those supposed to be one of the great states in Nigeria. Because since our first father, it was part of the travel out, up to now, my brother, there's nothing to hide out about Edo State. Okay, for example, let me tell you one thing. If you don't want to make it, if our governor want to help, if you want to help Edo State, you should create a better environment for investment. Why I think so? You see, let me tell you, my brother, agriculture is the power of the world. If you want to eat, it's a great. If you want to wear cloth, it's a great. If you want to make medicine, it's a great. Tell me one thing, I'm drinking of the great common. And Edo State is a very good place where this is seen. Not when you go farm for Edo State, when you go, no, when you go grow. May God bless our former governor, Simon Ogbonubia. Ogbonubia established many farms. For example, like different farms, where they raise cow, Abedin Wereke farm, Ogbonubia cement factory, and Abedin flower mill, then they do all those things. My brother, let those come together. Think how we go create job. So let me tell you, we where we be here, right? None of us, they work for office. We they work for farm, they work for farm. We they work for different places. Now, she they go school, they come out, work no day, work no day. We not create a meeting environment where work no thrive. The tomatoes, they know the produce where those things. Edo is the home of fruit. We are not putting any single juice. Okay. Lucky regime, he built one food industry for a home. As I'm talking to you now, that food industry is not the work. Make governor try to invite foreigners to save land. Snow not the stop for Nigeria. Food not the stop. So not the stop. Everything are national. What did they do our leaders?
Yeah.
What did they do our did they travel?
Thank
what
you.
Did they do then?
Yeah. Thank
you push nothing for granted. It can make everything again the one. Oh my God.
Yeah. Thank you.
We will be slave for other places.
Thank you.
We'll be slave.
Thank you.
What we cannot do for Edo State. We will do here, we make money. Set home. Nothing.
Thank you.
My brother.
Thank you.
My brother. Me personally, I spend money and I thank you for perfecting because I think he's very educated. As I see him speaking, you should go back to the campaigning. The way we can tell people, all this each region, they have different things where they can produce. Let us go into agri. My brother, if we go into agri, by the time you can walk in, right?
Yeah, thank you very much. Yeah, thank you.
In Europe, to be, you can see fresh corn. Anytime anything, you see fresh corn. You see fresh mango. Everything. If the bigger things come from farm, now that is where you see company. Right. It's working. Okay. Right. Look at all those things. You know work, my brother.
Right. Thank
so
you.
That's my little contribution.
Thank you.
The government of Edo State, they should try to go back to agri. Encourage people to go back to agri. It will soon follow.
Thank you. Thank you very much for your wonderful contribution.
Thank you for your good work. God will bless you.
Amen, sir. Thank you. Yeah, caller, thank you. Though you deviated from what we are saying, we are not talking about Obaseki, but it's okay. Your opinion is highly welcome and appreciated. I appreciate your opinion. Welcome development. Though not being with the discuss about this morning, but thank you. God bless you. We appreciate you. Should I make other people also learn to see how we go feature Tokam as should they be? So as I talk and before, I brought no BIB again. Things it don't change. Things don't change because of this pandemic. So the government of the day, make can also try put things on ground. Make can begin to implement policy. We need to help our brothers and sisters for diaspora. Just as my brother talked just now, may the government of the day invite more of our diaspora, which I believe and I know, say Obaseki Godwam. He will invite most of our diaspora to say, come, let me see how we fit take this state forward. Let us reason together. Let us reason together. In the no share, our brothers and sisters muna wake up. Everything will be government. Make we stipulate our part. Not be government, then no go make you go use money where your brother give you take build house. Don't be government cause. Your brother give you money, me take build house, you chop her. Now government cause. No. Your brother give you money, me take buy motor, make you take the work, make you balance. You not work, you not balance. Now government cause. No. Your brother give money, give una money, say go do something. Work, you not work. Now government cause. No. No. Not be government. Cousin. So our own now with the talk and as it be. Time don't reach for us to sit down, make we see how we go fit to begin to help ourselves so that life go good for everybody. So that life go good for everybody because problem is full grant. So my people, as I talk and before, our brothers from diaspora, they suffer. They know things not be as it be for them before. And our people for here, make una get up, make una use una brain to see how una go fit to help una family when they are abroad. Whether una lack or not, we all need each other to survive. So somebody say, make we live abroad matter, make una face una state. My brother, make we talk and say, if you day this country, I'm not sure say, if I be like say, if there are more people, they make people they suffer for abroad. If you understand what you will talk this morning, your comment this morning is never be relevant because you never will listen to what you will talk. Now you are saying, make we live abroad matter. If we live abroad matter, if you see the pay where abroad as they go for abroad, if you know if you talk about the state. Now, if we were this state here, no help our brother for diaspora, and also say you go vivo the talk. And also you do abroad. How many, you don't know your investment for the state. You don't know how your family take frustrate you. I'm not sure. So make you just talk your own. Leave people where they suffer. Our people for abroad, they suffer. So if you they enjoy, continue to enjoy like that. And you not get out to tell people, may they not talk about what they happen for abroad and from the state. So now, so I want to talk on this morning because you know, say me, they look anybody face and they talk as they be. When some of you now, you're the commenter, you're the laugh because you know, they think well before you comment. Yeah. So the whole truth be this. Our people, we go say governments not do road. Money where your brother give you take grade road, you grade the road. Now go make cousin. No, you are a wicked person. Your brother give you money, say, oh yeah, go wolf, go clear goose. Goose, you go clear. You go connect with custom, you go sell the goose. Now go make cousin. No, our people are wicked. And by extension, it affect our people for diaspora. It affect them, whether we like it or not, it affects them. It affect them. Now government cause and say money where your brother give you, say, go ahead and build house, you chop her. Now government. No. You are wicked. You be devil. Asoking. You are devil. You be devil. If not. So, this day for us to really do, to see how we fit to help our people. Because time don't reach. As I felt talking before, abroad noisy. Abroad is noisy. Abroad noisy. That's why they feel for now. What's up now with the call? I don't know. See, when a lady coming to this, they say, Apostle, I'm sorry for my husband. See, my husband on the rest. In the morning, I need to see my husband for eye again. In the morning, afternoon, walk. So that means they survive. Yet, with the money, with the daughter so far, they will say, walk. You don't agree, walk for them. So if a brother don't buy 2K full grant, somebody send me a message. They say, Apostle, I beg you, if you help me to revive my 2K business. I say, yes. He buy, say, buy five buses, give our people for a year. Then when I investment, person if you buy 5 buses for people for a door to take walk, balance and carry. Now batty. That one I investment. Now they frustrate them. Money we invest for motor. You know, see. Now he send me a message, Apostle, I beg you. I say, yes, I will help you. Even if not be me go do it directly, I get people who go help the manager. That's the truth of the matter. That's the truth. Or everything they talk this morning, things not be I be again for abroad. Things will change. So that's why we within Nigeria, we must also do everything to take help our brothers for abroad. We must do everything within our power to take help them. As I felt talking before, our people don't tire for abroad. That's the truth. They don't tire. But they cannot come back home. Why? Because the system is not working. Because of our bad leaders. Because of bad family. Because of bad friends. I don't want to verse this morning. All of now for abroad, they go through pain. May God deliver una. May God help una. May God help una. May God help una. May God really help una. May God help una. You know easy. You know easy. Money when they spend for family. If we not spend that for ourselves, we won't dinner, I don't know who day. But funny enough, the family never the value them. They don't value it. They don't value it. And they say, love young men, because your brother there abroad, you don't want to do anything again. Because your sister there abroad, you don't want to lay handwork again. Go get it for the lay handwork. If 10 people they lay handwork, now only one Benin boy you will see for there. Even that Benin boy will be the course master. Even that Benin boy will be the course master. Last week, I carried my bicycle, go mechanic workshop, make a go repair. The Benin boy, he not quick on work. He not quick on work. Now a master, they talk to me, go as he sit down for his motto. Meaning, my master, you can't do me anything. I sit down, they watch him. I keep quiet. Now the master vent, knock the Benin boy. The Benin boy, almost the fighting master. He talk. Now corner table. I say, guy, you are crazy. Will you get out from here? He means your master, not if he control you. None of you now one lay hand walk again. Will you get out from here? You miss your master, no fit talk to you? No. Our guys now too proud. They don't want to lay walk. Most of our youth now too proud. They don't want to lay hand walk. Even the one who lay walk, no, they learn and finish. Why? Because you get brother for abroad. You get sister for abroad. You think they are plucking money in abroad? You think they are plucking money? Or you say money they street. As you land abroad, you they pack money for street. My brother, he no be like that again. Better go and also for yourself. Also for yourself. Those of you in our family, they call 247 for help. No, not change your phone number. When I don't try reach, when I not be slave. Now don't try reach. If you build that for your brother, you build that for your sister, you don't try reach. I beg, take care of yourself. If you buy motor, give your brother, in no green maintain the motor. I beg, move on. You don't try reach. You don't try. No go kill yourself for anybody. If you die today, your brother will still survive. If you die, your sister will still survive. If you die, your mama, your papa, they will still survive. So, no go die. Do the only way you feel do. The only way you feel do. Live up for God. After all, umari agbo magun worry. The only way you feel do. The only way you feel do. Live up. May the toss you stingy. Yes, you don't try your best. You have tried your best. You have tried your best. You don't try rich. You buy more to give. You don't try. You try. Who buy more to give you? Who buy more to give you? When you want to travel, go abroad. How many police the money give you? Some of them never know how you say, well, I can't go abroad. They don't know how you say suffer. Now you see suffer, and they bring money, call them misuse. I beg, time don't reduce your brain. Take care of yourself, take care of your wife and your children. I beg, that's why I want to talk and read this morning. The genesis of it will be say, make our brother for Nigeria, make una wake up, make una begin to help una people there abroad, because they need una help. This moment, with the children give you table, work for them. Anything they say, they do the way you do for them. I bet do and where. Leave the rest, and God will help all of us. But every day night they talk, I say, God will help us because we need to do the right thing. So, my people, these are the words of encouragement when I get for my people this morning for diaspora and for Nigeria. God will bless all of you now. God will help you now. God will favor you now. All of our investment for Nigeria, where they don't scatter, may the mercy of God smile on those investments. I mean that investment come back alive again. When a business with a dust cutter, I speak life into that business. May that business come back to life again. Those up now with the gay family crisis, may God step into that family and grant you victory. You did well with you now. When I do well, God bless all of you now. My name is Sireme Apostle Alfred Oyinosa. I know a lot of people they wonder, say, why this apostle change the name to Alfred Oyi? Yes. I changed them because some company want partner with me. And they need for them to type Apostle Alfred Oyinosa. I did long. So that's why I can't just reduce Alfred Oyi Tab TV. Tab TV simply means Tokam as it be. Tab TV simply means Tokam as it be. Television. So notwithstanding, I still work on the profile to see, to really reflect who we be, and people continue to know who we be. Una do well. God bless all of you now. In making a do great, now everybody walk. And I pray, may God really help us to do the right thing. Una do well. Una for abroad, COVID-19 not been a portion. God continue to protect you now. It is well. God bless you and have a blessed day. I love you all.
Now we don't hear from Apostle Alfred Uyinosa. Let us know what you think for comment section. If you never subscribe to Dan ARG YouTube, try make you subscribe so that make you for the hear all the things where they happen for Edo State. Make I leave you now with this video, make you help us share them. Thank you for watching Dan ARG YouTube.